We're gonna go to the mall because we're gonna make the two boys. Not make, but we're gonna bring them to build a bear and build a bear at the mall. We'll see you guys there. Okay, we just made it to the mall. Hayden's asking for his stroller. I don't know if it's in here. And it is here. Excuse the mess, I'm working on a new project here.
That's my wife's school stuff.
So it is here, Helene. Stroller. Okay, come on. Your stroller's here, Hayden. Huh? Your stroller's here. Huh? Come on, let's go. You ready to make a bear?
Yeah.
Okay, just one bear. No, you're gonna go in the stroller.
I know me walk.
Go in the stroller first, and then you're gonna go walk in the store, okay? Okay, come here. No. Go on the stroller and then you can walk inside the store.
If you don't get a...
Okay, hold on. Let's go ahead and try this again. Go ahead and put that away. I'll go ahead and carry him. I don't have the keys now.
Where'd you put it? I have my keys.
It's in your backpack? Purse. Oh. Or it is in your backpack. Whatever bag you've got. Oh, you want me to do it? No, I'm just gonna hold him.
Did you burn it?
You gotta walk, okay?
Okay.
Is Junior gonna make one? Are you gonna make one too? Yeah. Okay, tell me how many teddy bears you're gonna make.
Two.
Two? No, you're gonna make one today, okay? Only one today.
Okay.
No, only one for one. Today. Junior's making one too.
For me, Mom and Dad.
Alright, we're at the mall. It opened 20 minutes ago, so the mall is still pretty empty. This is Hayden's first time building a bear. Junior made one when he was like... How old was Junior when he made one? Okay, Junior made one when he was 3. Hayden is 2. He's gonna make his first one today. Alright, come on. Go follow Mom.
You like this one? Or the blue one?
Blue one.
But look and see if you like anything else. Come here. Look
and see. This is going to be interesting.
He likes
Star Wars. He likes Power Rangers. He likes Trolls. He likes Star Wars. Yeah, you can't use that material.
Like this, look.
That's later.
Yeah.
Feel.
Yeah, can you use that?
Yeah, right? It's
not itchy. Don't feed it, bud. No, you can't get that one. It's itchy.
Itchy one.
So which one can he use?
Look at this.
Hayden has like a little... He has eczema, so he's really sensitive to skin. And we try to keep him away from polyester.
This.
And majority of the stuff is made by polyester. So, I don't know, we'll find something.
Daddy,
a troll.
Hayden.
That looks like it's for girls.
This is not a girl, this is a boy.
What about that one? The one mommy has.
And then we can put Darth Vader on him.
We can put Darth Vader costume on him.
How about this?
Which one is that, dear? Where did you
what
get
is,
that one?
What is that?
Serious? Look it.
Ouch, be careful.
We're not looking for shoes yet, we're looking for a bear. Go find a bear to use first, and then we'll look for some shoes.
No, want that one.
How about this one?
Huh?
You want this one,
Gina? The two-headed dragon?
Or this one?
No, no, you gotta hold it, that's yours, not mine.
I guess he can make it, because once it's done, it's
on. Yeah, that's when they add... That's when you're
here.
You picked Minion. That's a dress, Hayden.
Huh?
What about the one mommy has? Monkey.
Do you want a monkey? Does he want to make a dark Star Wars?
Do you want Hayden? Hayden, do you want to make a Star Wars one, Darth Vader?
Yeah.
Yeah, he does. Okay, come put this back. Put that. Go to mom. Go get your Star Wars.
Which Which one do you want?
You're gonna just have to grab it, because if you don't, he's just gonna keep going.
Do you want this one?
Yeah.
How do we do this?
I'm gonna get
Hayden, finish this. I don't think he has to record it, because he doesn't really talk.
Yeah, he does. Hayden, you gonna stay here? Hi, mommy, daddy, it's Hayden.
He's not even paying attention to you.
Come here, Hayden.
Okay, hold on. Let's wait for you.
Which one do you like? This one or this one? Darth Vader one. He wants a Darth Vader one.
Okay.
Scan your friend's tag. Okay.
This is my tag?
Scan.
Yeah.
Hold it. And put it here. Pick up any chip. Okay. Place chip blue side down. Here, here.
Let him do it.
Yeah. Put it here, here. Yeah, good job. Okay, don't touch it.
Yeah?
Not yet, not yet. It's loading, see? Almost.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, all done. Pick it up and squeeze it. Okay, pick it up. Pick it up. Now squeeze it.
This.
That's cool.
I'm done.
Okay, Nina, which one do you like?
Okay, Nina, your turn. Go ahead. Pick a sound.
Go ahead, Ghostbusters. No, let Junior do it. You're fine. You're done.
Daddy?
Which one did you pick? Junior, the Ghostbusters thing?
Hey, here, give him your bear. He's gonna stuff it. Look, he's gonna show you. And you gotta give him that one, okay?
Alrighty.
Give this one to him too.
Yeah, I'm gonna need that little sound too. We gotta put it inside. How is your bear gonna sing otherwise? Or talk? Alrighty, guys.
Uh-oh,
you
look much.
Alrighty, and you guys want to push all the way down on the pedal?
Oh, press
we
it,
can
press
we
it.
Can figure this out, make it fun.
Press it.
Press it. Press it. Put your foot down like this. Like mommy, like this. You want me to do it?
Yeah.
Okay, ready? Ready?
Yep, we're stuffing it up. This is how we make teddy bears. See all that stuffing in there? That's going in here.
This morning, I'm like, let's go make a bear.
Well, that's cool. That's a fun way to just wake up. I wish I did that. I guess I do. Most kids are terrified, so that's a step up. Back in the so this is pretty good.
Well, not just
pretty
good.
We want to make sure it's actually great and
yeah,
perfect.
Yeah, that's good. So. That's perfect. Wait, he has to close it.
He still has a
and
hole.
And then he has to take a bath, and then we
yep,
got to
do all that. So I'll just set that right there.
Oh, now Junior's turn. Look at Junior. Look at Junior. Let's watch Junior.
Oh, you have a sound too. Let's get that in first.
What's your sound?
Did you get the Ghostbuster sound? Yeah. Makes sense. Nice. Alrighty, now you can push down on that pedal. But just give this like a little hug, just make sure that's the way you're gonna want it, that you can play with that, that it's firm enough.
Is that good?
Is that good?
Alright. Alright, then can you guys go get hearts in that little heart-shaped basket?
Go get a heart.
Get a heart. Give it to him.
Alright, take the heart and hold it in your hand like this. Just do what I do. And put your other hand right on top. And rub your hands together to warm it up. Perfect, just like that. And then tap, 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 tap it to give it a really nice beat. Perfect. And then rub it all over your heart for tons of love.
Rub it on your heart, Aiden. Oh no, not my heart, your heart. Okay.
Yay, good job.
And then just rub it on your cheeks for tons of smiles. You don't want to do that. All right, well then just take the heart, squeeze it in your hands, close your eyes, and just make a wish with me real quick, because today is going to be your little bear's birthday. You're even going to make him a birth certificate. And then you can put the heart right in there.
Okay, put your heart in.
And you can put the heart right in there. Oh, nice. I'm just getting it all the way up to the front, too.
Give your bear a bomb. Give your bear a bomb.
Here, take it back.
Hayden, come here. Hayden. Clothes on them.
Okay, go find some clothes.
Let's go find a Darth Vader.
Okay, here's Darth Vader's clothes. What?
I thought it was size.
So? Oh yeah. Do they have a red one?
Yeah.
It's a red one.
Give him a lightsaber too.
Not a lightsaber.
What? The camera. Oh, Hayden. It's done.
Wow. You want the lightsaber? Here, get the red one.
You know what? Mine is Boba Ghost.
Boba what?
Ghost.
Yeah.
It's not gonna fit you.
Him?
It's not gonna fit you. Yeah, it's only for your bear.
This?
Yeah, it's only for him. Checking that, we just got out. Hayden's got his little bear in his box. Alright, so where are we going now?
Over there.
Oh, we gotta go get eyebrows. Not me, but mommy's eyebrows, huh?
There you go now.
Hold on.
Daddy! Look, my sound!
I know, okay, no.
Daddy, my sound!
Ooh, lightsaber!
Yeah,
lightsaber now. No, okay, we're going now. Hold your bear.
Box.
You can put him back in the box.
Yes.
Hold the lightsaber, okay? Are you gonna hold the lightsaber or are you gonna put it back in the box? In the box too? He's gonna go back to sleep. Alright, cool. Okay, let's go. Okay, mom got her makeup, you got your bit. It's time to go home now.
Why?
What the heck? I spent way too much money than I expected for your bear. It's time to go home.
Mom, are you going to do me, Dad? Are you going to do Mom's car when we get home?
I don't know. It depends if I can figure it out.
Because I really
want to
play that.
Yeah, I know. I'm not sure if I want to, if I can, though. I got to look it up on Mom's laptop first. So we're heading back. I got to work on Helene's car. Helene's going to do some more studying, and then, no, she's not really studying then. She got her makeup.
Gotta get my eyebrows.
My eyebrows.
I want those light up shoes and heelies.
Okay, well maybe. We'll see.
You gonna cry though?
Yes.
Yeah, Mom, I'll take a picture with Easter Bunny crying.
Okay, well then, if that's the case, then you'll take a picture with Daddy's camera with the Easter Bunny as in, what's it called? The Bugs Bunny at Six Flags.
Six Flags. Wait, I don't know if they have Six.
Yeah, that's free. Bugs Bunny.
Oh, the one in LA? Right? The one in LA?
They have Bugs Bunny at this one.
I haven't seen it. You mean at Great America?
We go there.
Really?
Yeah, it's not at Marine World.
No, yes, it is at Marine World.
Oh, that? Oh, like a not the character Bugs Bunny.
Yeah, they do.
At Marine World.
Yes.
No, it's at, I think it's at, oh yeah, it is it.
Yeah, because
oh,
Great
I thought it was Great America.
Peanuts.
Okay, we're back home. There's his bear. Dang, 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 dang. Thank
you. Are you going to get their house? Put it in?
What house?
The box.
I smashed his house. Press it.
Junior's putting it back in his house.
Brushes.
Ooh. You know, Junior has his house, and then he doesn't have his house, too.
Okay, take it out. We're gonna get you.
Yeah.
Oh, with the brushes.
Oh, nice house. Look at your bear's house. Oh, Mommy did it.
I took mine off perfect.
Yeah.
And I put it back perfect.
Okay, Mommy fixed it. Okay, let's go.
All right, let's go.
Mine is not damaged.
Okay, can you say bye to them?
Bye.
We'll see you guys
bye.
Next time.
Bye. Look, mine is not damaged. And bye.
All right.
Peek-a-boo. Oh, he's saying bye. Bye-bye, bye-bye. Ah! Yeah. He's gonna wreck you. R-E-K-T, wreck. Yeah.